Get your cheap and safe coins within 10 minutes from the cheapest place on the market. Follow the link in the description and use Krassi for a huge discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid Xbox and PlayStation cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? My name is Krassi and welcome to a very special FIFA 18 World Cup video, boys. Esports just released the new World Cup update a few minutes ago and honestly, boys, I cannot wait to try it out. So we're gonna enter it for the first time right now, boys. I'm so excited. Make sure to leave a like on the video if you want me to create a special series Road to Glory about the World Cup, boys. And I'm really excited, guys. I'm really excited. Hit the like button below if you're also excited, boys. And let's enter FIFA Ultimate Team. Let's go, guys. We enter Ultimate Team for the first time. We enter the Ultimate Team mode for the first time. I'm really excited to see my starter pack. So, but before we get into our starter squad, guys, we're gonna watch an intro about the World Cup. It looks pretty interesting, by the way. By the way, guys, I'm very curious to find out if the gameplay is different than the normal gameplay in Ultimate Team or if the gameplay is the same, boys. I cannot wait to play some gameplay matches and find it out. Let's go. So many new icons. So many new icons. I'm gonna invest a lot of FIFA points in the World Cup game mode, guys. In the following days, I'm gonna provide you with a lot of videos. So, select the starter nation to begin. I'm gonna go with Brazil. I think so, yeah. Let's select Brazil. Yes, and let's see what happens next. I think we're gonna get a free pack right now. Oh, free pack! That's not a team of the season, that's a World Cup player, guys. Brazilian, right back! Dani Alves? Oh, Dani Alves in a pack, boys. 86 rated Dani Alves in a pack. How amazing is that, boys? Cannot believe it. One of the highest rated World Cup players in a pack, guys. I think he's one of the highest rated players. Whoa, that's an insane pull. That's an absolutely insane pull, guys. Let's see the rest of the players in the pack. I think he's the best one. Yeah, the rest of the players are low rated, guys. Dani Alves is the best one out there. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoy that starter pack, guys. And also, let me know in the comment section down below which player did you manage to pack. And now, boys, I'm gonna use the starter squad and try to win the World Cup title, boys. Leave a like if you wanna watch one more video later today. Krassi winning the World Cup title with a starter squad. That would be absolutely incredible, man. I'm gonna do my best and hopefully I'm gonna provide you with another video later today. Thank you all for watching and I will catch you guys later. Bye-bye!